Mr. Speaker, we had begun on a wrong footing where counties were pitted against each other, like the legendary story of Gog and Magog. And Mr. Speaker, I'm happy that this battle has now come to an end, and we are now 47 counties under the territory of Kenya negotiating for good funding of all our 47 counties from the national government, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, let me say the very bad terms that have been used in this debate must come to an end. Each and every county is unique and has its own different contribution to this country's progress. Mr. Speaker, as I said last time, the counties that are populous and the counties that are less populous must be seen as 2 feet walking our nation to progress and unity. And therefore, Mr. Speaker, the feet that is ahead, the foot that is ahead, must not feel proud or should not be proud. The foot that is behind should not feel ashamed, because they know they keep on exchanging positions until they arrive at their destination, Mr. Speaker. I support the decision that has been taken.